second down. Four-man rush. Three stands in. Fires it. He's got a man. It's Coleman wide open into Dolphin territory.
Resets his feet and goes through all the other progressions so he has it in his mind for the game. What did he just do there? Saw that he didn't have his first progression, reset his feet and came back left and stuck it on Brandon Coleman.
Breeze rolls, looking for Thomas. Got it! Touchdown!
So watch Michael Thomas come back to short motion, and then he gets a little escort there by Josh Hill, number 82, just kind of runs off of his route and then gets physical and runs through the attempted tackle by Cordray Tankersley to get into the end zone. Used his strength and got the ball over the goal line. It's a good attempted tackle by Tankersley, but you've got to get your head and shoulders across the body of the runner in order to keep him out of the end zone. He doesn't do it, and Thomas scores.